I'm a t-shirt and jeans guy. Never spend a lot on clothes. I meet a girl, she doesn't mind that I'm a t-shirt and jeans guy. We decide to get married. Now I need a tuxedo. I go big time. I don't rent, I buy. I look great. Then I get this call. Not from my best man, not my mom. It's Citibank. They just wanted to make sure someone else wasn't using my card. Imagine a t-shirt and jeans guy finding happiness with a girl, a tuxedo, and a bank all at the same time. Weird.